another thing, in many countries, the government does not support or help in building a masjid. So can she give money for building masjid as well?
No, because the masajid is the duty of Muslims to build, and it serves both rich and poor. While as-sadaqat, which is in the form of zakah, is the right of the poor and the needy. So you don't take out of the right of the poor and the needy to build the masajid where everyone, including the rich people, get to pray on them.